So today I'm going to eat off of the mushroom, or not quite a mushroom. I don't know who the original, I don't remember who the original designer was, but I think it's, was it Alex something? I don't need milk, I hate it! Okay, no, I like it. Okay, now let's start. So we're gonna first start off with a 6-inch square, or maybe a 3-inch. Not a house, that's a house. So first, you have to first crumble it up. Well, and that will make it easier to make for the mushroom.
Huh?
That's the first crumble it. That's the first step.
Dumb.
That's how you do it.
Hoppa.
Tadashi Morial. So like first crumple it up, like boom, 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 crash it. But someone else managed to make it without crumpling it up. But I'm horrible at this stuff with the crumpling. Wait, what? I did not crumple it? It's almost completely fine. Okay, I'll come back later. Make sure the crease is everywhere, so yeah, I'll show what it looks like when I'm back. So, this is where it should look like. So there are creases everywhere. So now, we are going to put our hand behind it, like this, and then we're going to put our thumb in front, and then find the middle point, which is here, and then like make a mountain. Oh wait, just a pinch there. You see? That pinch.
Mm-hmm.
And then now we're going to bring everything down around it.
Ah.
And then we're going to squeeze tightly onto the bottom. So it looks like this. And we're going to make it a little higher. We're going to 1, 2, 3. We're going to flatten that spot. So that it looks like this. Now we're almost done. Now what we have to do is like twist the stem of the mushroom.
That's very dumb.
And this is the mushroom. It's a pretty simple one. The first time I saw it, it looks hard, very hard. But it's actually so simple. And bye.